Association is a Ministry of Petroleum organization which is working in the field of energy conservation, fuel conservation and creating awareness among the people. So this van we are going to launch from Goa, from this Kadamba depot, which will travel around 2000 kilometers over a period of 1 month. And it will go to schools, villages, on rural remote areas. It will cover the in and around the Goa and spread the message so that we are able to save fuel and save our fossil fuel, because fossil fuels are going to deplete and they cannot be created. Like we can grow the rice and all these things, but we can't grow the fossil fuel. So the more you preserve, the more you save. And basically our country's economy, this depends 80% on, depends on the import. So our precious money is going out in the form of dollar. So the more we create awareness, especially our van will go to the schools and create among the children, which are going to be the future citizens down the line.
How do you see this initiative of KTC also coming in support of this?
See, KTC, see, it is not that once you purchase a vehicle for your home also, you incur one-time expenditure. But the more you run, you are going to incur routine expenditure. So operating cost will come down if they are able to save the fuel as far as KTC is concerned. We are giving the training to drivers also, how to operate the vehicles. Like general public also should be aware, once you stop at signal for more than 1 minute, you should stop the engine, okay? And when you are using the gas in the house, your cylinder will last for more time if you use the energy efficient practices. And nowadays star rated equipments are available, like Bureau of Energy Efficiency is giving star rating, like 5-star AC you might have heard. But lot of people do not know that our gas chula we use in the house, na, that is also star rated, 2-star, 3-star. If you use a star rated, na, like this, this is chula, normal chula, non-ISI, and this is star rated, 2-star. So if you use a star rated chula, na, you will come to know how much gas you are going to use. So your cylinder, which is lasting for maybe 1 month, it may last to 1 month, 10 days. So that you are saving. So that is the initiative. So a lot of things are there. So we are going to distribute these pamphlets also, especially in the remote areas. Our van is having audio-visual facility like you are hearing now. So TV is there. So we play the jingles, we play the video, so that the message goes to the people and they are able to understand very clearly what is this and how they are going to benefit.
Okay.
So that is the main concern. So it is in the interest of country and everybody.
So apart from Goa, where do you...
See, Goa, it will cover Goa and part of borders of Goa, like South Konkan, Maharashtra also it will cover. And this is the second cycle. First, already one cycle has run and it has already covered 2000 kilometers towards Konkan area. So now it will go towards the Solapur side after covering Goa, and it will again come back to Goa. And it may come and join Kadamba for this Suraksha week also. So that time also it will be available.
Video
journalist Sanjay Manoli from Panjim for HCN.